that kind of a fight, the Jiri Prochazka Glover Teixeira fight, is the kind of fight that makes fans.
Sure.
Like,
sure.
If you've never watched MMA before and you watch that crazy fucking fight, like,
whew. Especially how back and forth it was. I didn't think that Jiri would be as good on the ground and be able to get up and reverse position.
Yeah.
Like he did.
Well, Glover took a lot of chances. Like, he, like, dove on guillotines and wound up on the bottom when it didn't work out. There was a lot going on in that fight. I mean, that was not a play-it-safe fight. That was a wild fight.
Yeah. Me and my son were driving back from Yellowstone watching it on the phone. I was like, dude, I think I need to pull over, dude. I'm gonna fucking watching the phone more than I hit the fucking road. Like, shit.
Yeah, that's not good. He fights so strange. Jiri fights so strange. There's nobody like him in the sport. Because he's almost like fighting like a karate video game character.
And he's very unpredictable.
Yeah.
He doesn't have like a pattern. Well, like, his, it's not jab, his, cross, hook. It's
even his movements. And then he's leaping in with shots. Like, he almost moves around like a guy who wouldn't be good, but he's really good.
Yeah,
it's
sure.
confusing. You know, it's like he's got his own style.
And he's got his little hair. He says it's an antenna. For
yeah.
The, you know,
to, for the flow.
Yeah.
To catch the flow.
Now it's antenna. It's antenna to catch the signal. Wi-Fi. Yes.
Yeah, and you see him working out in the woods too, like ties pads around trees and he's kicking and punching trees, like, very strange.
Yeah.
He seems like a super odd dude. He was doing something that's not wise though. Like, he was patting Glover, saying, "Good job, you're doing a good job." Like,
in the middle of the fight?
Yeah.
Oh.
And, you know, Mark Goddard was telling him, like, hey, you're playing a fucking dangerous game because that seems like you're tapping.
Yeah.
Like, what are you doing? Did you ever see any of that?
No. Like I said, I was driving. So.
Oh, a lot of people were saying, like, this fight's bullshit. He tapped because it looked like he was like, hey, good job, good
job.
But,
like, did he have a submission in or?
No, man. He was like, he was on top of him.
That guy's not
him
tapping the strikes, though.
No.
So you don't got to worry about that.
I don't think he's going to tap. I mean, unless he gets caught in something. But it's just, when you're watching it, I was like, what is happening here? Is he fucking tapping? Like, watch this. Here, referee, like, watch this. Look, see, he's on top. He's talking to him. Good job. See, look at that. Ooh. That's a fucking tap, man. That's a tap. Like, you can't do that.
Well, at least Glover.
He was congratulating, encouraging his opponent. Yeah, see, Mark Goddard said it's a risky game. But it's very clear what he was doing and intending. Let's celebrate the incredible feat from both gentlemen. It's interesting because you really can't do that. You can't. I mean, that, because if Glover thought that was a tap,
yeah, if he stopped,
yeah, like he could, like, that right there is a fucking tap, man. Like, you can't do that because, like, that's, ow, I'm injured. Hey, my ribs
shoulder
are broken.
Pressure.
I gotta stop. You know, I mean, it's not a position where you normally would see somebody tap. Who the fuck knows what's going on?
Yeah.
You know, I sometimes.
Guess Mark heard what he was saying, so he's like, oh, that's not a tap.
But
that's
still,
a tap.
Yeah. That is tapping. Like, you know, you can't just fake quit.
Yeah, yeah.
That's like fake quitting.
Gotcha.
Yeah.